guys. It's me again, yep, that's who it is. Just me, myself, and I here at the musical box. It's the beginning of June now. It is June today. It was May yesterday. It was May yesterday, the 31st, unless I forget myself. Yesterday was May 31st. Just yesterday. Now that's the month that changed overnight around the world. Around the world, the month changed overnight, but the moon was new on the 30th. So today is the third day of the moon. It is also one of the last days of spring. One of the last days of spring today. A few more to go. Almost 3 weeks, but no, a little more than 2 weeks left before the astronomy says summer has begun. That will be when the sun reaches the northernmost part of its ecliptic. I made a video that I've been wanting to make for a long time, showing my old friend and me talking. It was right over there in that room over there. These are the front room of the house. The kitchen's right through there, and there's an eating space there in the kitchen. I guess people call those the nook, the breakfast nook, or the kitchen dining nook, or whatever. And then back over that way is the way to the one way to the front door, and the other way back to the three bedrooms that are down the hall, and two bathrooms. And but back on this side of those walls is the living room, the front room of the house, which with this, the dining room or the family room, and the kitchen and the entry, make a kind of four-way intersection here. You come in, you either go down the hall, or you come into the kitchen, or you go into the living and dining room. So there's this division between open spaces here with doors that can be closed, but they're open now. It's a very old style. No, really, it's only about 50 years old. It's called ranch style, and it's left over from the 20th century. I've lived here coming up on a year now. I moved back in July. That'll be less than 2 months from now, the anniversary of when I moved back. And I've been taking my time trying to decide what to do with this house. And I still have more things to move into it now. So, I suppose I'll be showing you those changes when they happen in the next couple of months. But until then, I just want to say it's been a good year coming home, even though everything is so radically different. But I'm home, thanks to my parents, who bought this house and never sold it, and my brother, who decided he didn't want to sell it, he wanted me to live here. And thanks to me, who wanted to take the money instead, but now is living here and deciding that it's probably the best solution. Certainly economically, it's the best solution. It has enough space, and it has a quiet, peaceful neighborhood where I can sit and read and write. And it has a beautiful yard, which I wish I was just strong enough to turn into a garden. And it has a good, solid house. The house is broken before, it's leaked, and we had new toilets put in a couple years ago, but it's still holding its own. And we almost sold it. We had some offers, but my brother decided to turn it down. And I had decided I would do what he thought best, because I didn't want to decide all alone. I wanted it to be something we both wanted. Well, I didn't want to move in here. But now that I'm here, I am of a divided judgment. Part of me still wants to go live somewhere else. And part of me says, no, Daniel, this is the best place. Use it while you can, and when you can't move around anymore, then let your brother move in, because then it'll be about time for him to retire. Of course, there's also his children and my children, and if any of them wanted to come and live in San Diego, they would have the choice to live here. We'd have to work out all the arrangements and who would have what room and how we'd arrange the kitchen and all that stuff. But we could do it. I have told them all that this is their house too. If they want to come live here, they can, each one of them. They still have their reasons for staying where they are. And now I have more and more reasons for staying where I am. Every day, the dog and me get more and more used, more and more accustomed to living in this place.